30.
Thank you, Madam Chair. Commissioner Oettinger, Minister Ljunggren. Colleagues, discussing the next year's EU budget, I would like to attract your attention to several topics. Firstly, concerning the budget of the European Parliament, the overall figure is at level of 1.999 billion euro. Thus, the Parliament's share of Heading 5 will stay at the level of 18.5%, which is the lowest in the last 15 years. Secondly, concerning the budgets of other institutions, their importance for the implementation of the Union policies is significant. If we want these institutions to function with highest possible effectiveness, they should be properly financed. We propose to restore the cuts on the budgets of the European Court of Justice, Committee of the Regions, Economic and Social Committee and European External Action Service with some upper adjustments. Within Section 3, there are drastic cuts on the lines related to Turkey IPA II funds. From the proposed by the Commission draft budget of 244.1 million euro for line support for political reforms, Council cuts almost 60% of the sum. There is an extra decrease of 66.8 million euro on other two lines, while 50 million euro of them are linked to the facility for refugees in Turkey, which is against the interest of the Union. Our opinion is that these cuts would deprive the Commission from its leverage to properly manage the relations between EU and Turkey. It will have ultimately a negative effect on the relations Brussels-Ankara. Finally, excluding the excessive and unjustified cuts, we believe that the overall approach to the next year's budget is correct, and we expect our position to be maintained during the conciliation process. Thank you.